walk down the field on the opening drive. Second drive coming up here for Seattle. In that very first drive, Russell Okung injuring that left ankle, it appears, as you see, without any significant contact. And that's a little bit of what we've been pointing to, guys, from an injury standpoint.
A non-contact injury. That you can run all you want, do all those calisthenics you want. When you're leaning on people, that's when injuries happen.